They were used as modes of music in Tamil devotional music. Like you would, they were all named with a suffix of pan. Like Hari Kamboji was Isalai pan. I think Yadukula Kamboji was Savory pan. And this was another version of a pan as well. It was a musical mode used in Tamil devotional songs. And it's a very almost like sleep-inducing raga in the way its notes kind of flow. For the Swali Tirunal, ingenious padam. Kanda nodu chennu melle kili muri shujami havadana kanda nodu. And this, the way that Akshamati Swami has put Neelambari, virahiyaya kamugano that can be confused with Kedaram, but the signature phrase of Neelambari is Sapamaga Sanid Sanipadanisa, and he does that in Harshabash Pantugi Kapagasa Sanidanisa. One of my other favorite compositions in Siddhaga film song, Kalyani Kalavani. It's a beautiful composition by Devaraj Mash, but the way that Akshamati Swami, I'm going back to this point over and over again because I can't speak about it enough, but even the Vinilesu
ಸುಧಾಕರನು ಇನ್ನು ನಿಂದೆ ಸರಿಗಮ ಪದ ದಸದ ಪಪ ಮಗ ಗಮದ ಪ ಮಗರಿ ಗಮಗ ಸ ಹರ್ಷ ಬಾಷ್ಪಂತು.
The next song I'll be singing is an M.S. Vishwanathan classic, Aanamishathinte Nirvrutiyil.